I accept responsibility for mistakes that are made. I have a job to do. I'm exclusively focused on that. The judicial inquiry has not been established for the avoidance of scrutiny. Quite the opposite. And I would have thought that was pretty clear.